Do you believe in redistributing funds from the police department to youth serving or social service programs? Furthermore, what is your stance on the Black Lives Matter movement?
Well, certainly, Black Lives Matter to everybody. So do brown lives, so do yellow lives, so do red lives. There should be no discrimination, no matter what color you are. The Irish were white, and look at them, they were slaves too, during the time that the African American was a slave. So even white people can be slaves. So all lives matter. What does not matter is looting and violence. I think we should all be able to protest. Let it be heard. But looting and violence and stealing from your own people is not the way to go. With the police departments, I agree with Leslie. We can't defund them. I think we need to educate them. I think we should have stronger rules about when they should use lethal force. And in fact, it should be almost never. But they also are people, and we have to be concerned about them getting killed by somebody. So it's a balance, all right? As a law-abiding citizen, when a police officer says to you, stop, stop. Now, if that police officer takes in his hand to shoot you, well, then he should go to prison. I don't believe in capital punishment, but he should go to prison for the rest of his life, and the key should be thrown away. That's how I feel about that. So defunding the police department is not the right answer, because we're a country of laws, and we all need to abide by the law.